What really matters for today, Rodney here again. Israel, put your hope in the Lord, both now and forevermore, the psalmist said in Psalm 131 and verse 3. I hope the children behave themselves when they're out at a restaurant. I hope my house is safe. I hope I don't make a fool of myself at work. I hope my children grow up to be a doctor or a lawyer. Or do we just hope that they will be healthy and happy, perhaps even holy? There is much that we could hope for in our world. Some of our hopes may be selfish, some simple, while others hold great significance. I think there are times when I put my hope in God, but other times when I tend to put my hope in myself or in money or maybe other people. Putting our hope in God as followers of Jesus is not just a one-time event. It's both now and forever. For all of those other options will surely fail us, but not God. Put your hope there. And that's what really matters for today in that minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.